Hello friends, I am Dr. Dhananjay Chavan, dermatologist and trichologist at Clear Skin and HairMD Pune. Lot of patients are having questions regarding minoxidil. So today we will deal with majority of these. Question is, how effective is minox for hair growth? Yes, for last 30 years, minoxidil is in use for hair loss, and especially male pattern hair loss, female pattern hair loss, or what we call baldness. It is really useful in baldness or hair loss. Other causes of hair loss other than baldness, male pattern or female pattern baldness, it is also useful in telogeny effluvium, or even it is used in alopecia areata or majority of hair loss which occurs due to any reason. And important thing, how does it helps? Yes, minoxidil is having different ways of actions. Exact mechanism how minoxidil is acting is still not fully known. But there are few theories, there are few evidences how minoxidil is working in giving growth for hair. Yes, minoxidil basically it improves blood supply around the hair follicle, or it layman word, or we can say it increases blood supply around hair follicle, or it is a strong vasodilator around hair follicles. So once blood supply around the hair follicle or vasodilatation has occurred, then ultimately there is lot of nutrition for that hair follicle and it causes hair to grow a lot. Other important action or ways of action what we can say is it opens potassium channel, then prostaglandin stimulation, or it increases vascular endothelial growth factors. There are so many theories by which they say that minoxidil act to increase hair growth or improve the thickness of hair. What happens after applying minoxidil? Minoxidil prematurely, the telogen phase is terminated prematurely and hair starts growing into anagen phase. That means anagen phase of hair is increased. In hair loss, anagen phase is reduced and hair enters into telogen phase and it is lost. But with minoxidil, premature termination of telogen phase occurs and hair grows into anagen phase and hair grows for a longer time. Also, hair's thickness is increased. So, thin hair is turned into thick hair. So, villous hair becomes terminal. So, this is the action of minoxidil, and minoxidil works for hair loss. So, dear friend, having any hair problem, then minoxidil is the mainstay of treatment by dermatologists. If you get any problem, try to consult dermatologists who are true trichologists and they will guide you how to use minoxidil. For any hair related queries, try to write me on my mail or you can write just below this link. Again, to remain updated for hair problems or hair loss problem or anything, any information you want about hair and hair related problems, please subscribe this channel. Thank you.